These three contestants are about to play the most exciting game of their lives, which only one of them can win. Maggie Curran is our returning champion, who's already won $6,100. Donna Berg is a cocktail waitress from Chicago who wants to replace Maggie and become today's champ. And Rocco Diordine is a songwriter and singer from Providence, Rhode Island, who has the same ambitions. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Demarkin.
Thank you, Rod Roddy. If you'll notice, Rod is going through a little adolescence, so his voice cracks every now and then. But welcome to Press Your Luck, one of the most competitive games in television where our players take real big risks for real big money. Now let's learn a little something about the three very competitive players who are going to be pressing their luck today, starting with Donna.
Hello, I'm Donna Berg. I come from Chicago and more recently from Florida, where I was waiting for my prince to come. The good news is he came and I'm now a newlywed.
Well, how long ago were you married?
3 months.
So you are definitely a newlywed.
That's right.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
All right, see if you can bring home some bacon for both of you. Let's meet our second player, Rocco.
My name is Rocco Diordine, and I'm originally from Providence, Rhode Island. I came out here to pursue my music career, and I'm also, during the day, a sales manager for a food distributing company.
I see. Rocco, is that your real name?
That's my real name. Everybody asks the same thing, and it's the real thing. It's not a nickname. It's the real thing.
That's the real one. Okay, Rocco, welcome to Press Your Luck. And, of course, our returning champion, Maggie,
$6,100. That's right.
Now, what, have you got any plans for the $6,100, or are you just waiting in limbo for
it to
grow?
I'm waiting to press my luck
increase.
Again.
You want to press your luck? Well, we won't. Without any further ado, you know what I'm going to do. I have four questions, and your correct answers will earn you spins at the big Press Your Luck game board. The more spins you have, the more money you can win, because our board is, as always, loaded with thousands of dollars in cash and fabulous prizes. And every time you stop the board like this, stop! You'll win money like I did, $500. But you can also hit the proverbial whammy. If you do that, he comes out and takes away all your money, so you want to be very careful. Now, a player with the most money at the end of the game gets to keep it all and return again tomorrow. Isn't that fun?
I like that.
All right, are you all ready to press your luck?
Ready.
Here comes the first question. What former president is auctioning his handmade furniture to help build his presidential library? Donna.
Johnson.
Johnson, Donna says. All right, if you're right, Donna, you will pick up three spins. I will give your answer and two others to Rocco and Maggie. If they're right, they'll pick up a spin apiece. Is the correct answer Johnson, Jimmy Carter, or Richard Nixon, Rocco?
I would say Richard Nixon.
Richard Nixon, Rocco says. We've got a Johnson, a Nixon, and a Maggie. What do you say?
Oh, I will say Carter.
Carter. Well, it just so happens that the president who's building his presidential library through auctioning is Jimmy Carter. And that means Maggie's right. Donna stays at zero, Rocco stays at zero, and Maggie picks up an important spin and goes to one. Here's your second question. Shelley Liebman, a corporate consultant in Washington, recently wrote a book entitled Do It at Your Desk. Just what is it Shelley wants office workers to do at their desks, Rocco? This is a daytime television, Rocco. What do you think?
I would say exercise.
Exercise, Rocco says. All right. Is the correct answer exercise, eat, or nap, Donna?
Exercise.
Donna says exercise. We're now going to travel over to Maggie and see what she says.
I have to say exercise.
You have to. You don't have to, but you're going to say exercise.
Going to.
Three exercisers. Well, I'll tell you what she wants office workers to do at their desks. She wants them to exercise.
All right.
Correct. Donna picks up a spin and goes to one. Rocco buzzed in, so he picks up three and goes to three. And Maggie picks up a spin and goes to two. And here's your third question. From what bird do we derive foie gras? Donna?
Sparrow.
Sparrow, Donna says. All right. Is the correct answer sparrow, duck, or goose? Rocco?
I'm going to go for the goose.
Go for the goose. Why not the gander, too? Okay. Rocco says the goose. Maggie.
Goose.
Two goose. That's geese's. Well, I got news for you. Pâté de foie gras is from the goose, indeed. Donna stays at one. Rocco picks up one and goes to four. And Maggie picks up one and goes to three. A sparrow? All right, Donna. I'll leave it alone. Here we go
Thank
with
you,
a fourth and final question. A Coney Island Red Hot is another name for what kind of food? Donna.
Hot dog.
Hot dog, Donna says. Let's see if she's right. Is the correct answer hot dog, sundae, or cotton candy? Rocco?
I'll go with hot dogs.
You're going to go with hot dogs. Two hot dogs, please. Maggie?
Hot dogs.
Hot dogs around. Coney Island Red Hot is indeed a hot dog. That was the last question. We've got Donna picking up three spins and going to four. Rocco picks up a spin and goes to five. And Maggie picks up a spin and goes to four. And in just a moment, you'll have a chance to convert those spins into big trust your luck dollars at our game board right after this.
Every month has a...
They've asked me to handle the music for the fashion show. Savannah's busy, so I'll be holding auditions to find the best live act. They'll be coming right through that door. That very door. And here we... Okay, you may want to cut.
All right, we're back. In case you didn't know, players, and as you can see, we've got a lot of surprises, we've got a lot of prizes, and we've got $13,000 in cash up there, as well as the proverbial whammy in a number of places. So each time you spin, you have a chance to add anywhere from $100 to $1,250 to your total, and that is important, because the player with the most money at the end of this round will have a big advantage in that they will go last in the final round. That is important. Anytime you're afraid of a whammy, you can either call your mother, or you can pass your remaining spins to another player during your turn, and thereby protect your total. Remember, everything is at stake each time you spin, and four whammies put you out of the game. So you hit a whammy, you'll find yourself in a big jammy. Huh? What do you think of that? All right, we've got two players tied with the fewest spins, Donna and Maggie. We had a little decision before the show. The player to my furthest left in the event of a tie goes first, and that is, of course, Donna. You got four spins, Donna. Are you ready to press your luck?
Yes, sir.
Here we go.
Stop
at $525. Right. A good start, Donna. 525, three spins left. Want to press your luck or pass?
Press my luck.
Pressing your luck. Here goes Donna. More dollars.
Stop!
Donna, you know, it's almost better to get him out of the way. So
thank
you've got,
you, Peter.
It cost you $525. You've got no dollars left, but you do have two spins, so you can still pick up some dollars.
I'll press my luck.
I figured as much, Donna. Here we go.
Stop!
Stop! Oh. No, go ahead. Absolutely take a swing at him, Donna. But remember, if you really get him upset, he'll come back more often. No dollars, one spin, you can pick up money.
Oh, I'll play.
I feel good about this. We're going to get some money here. I feel it.
Stop
an electric typewriter, Donna. You did pick up something there. And the value of that typewriter is $495. So you are now in first place by virtue of the fact we have not heard from Rocco and Maggie. But we are now going to remedy that by going over to Maggie, who has four spins, no dollars. Maggie, are you ready to press
I'm
your
ready.
Luck? Here we go.
Stop
at $550. Another good start. Three spins, first position, pass or press your luck.
I'm going to press my luck.
I figured as much, Mag.
Stop
at $250. You got this game down. $800, Maggie. Two spins. Press your luck or pass those spins. If you were to pass them, they would go to Donna, and she's the player with the next highest amount of money.
I'm going to press my luck.
Pressing her luck. Here goes Maggie.
Stop
at $550, Maggie. Well done. $1,350. One spin left. Press your luck or pass. What do you want to do?
I'm going to pass.
Ah, Maggie will pass that spin over to Donna. Donna, here it comes. 1, 2, 7, bingo. There it is for you, and you've got to take it. Are you ready? You've got two whammies. We don't need any more. Here we go.
No more whammies. Thank you. And stop.
Oh. I'm getting a little tired of him too, Donna. You have got no dollars. More importantly, you have three whammies. One more whammy puts you out of the game. So we'll leave you to think about that for a while. We'll go over to Rocco, who's got five spins, no dollars. Rocco, you ready to press your luck?
I'm all ready, Peter.
Here
I'm ready to go. Stop
at $500. Rocco, second place. Four spins left. Press your luck or pass.
I'm going to press my luck.
Go on for it. I knew it, Rocco.
Stop.
Oh! You've got the Donna disease.
Tick
tock. Look out.
Get away! Get away!
money eater, a definite money eater, Rocco. Three spins, no dollars, press your luck or pass.
I'm gonna press my luck.
Of course.
Okay, Michael, give me luck. Stop.
Stop at $200, Rocco. Two spins left, press your luck or pass, second position with $200.
I've gotta go again.
Gotta go again, make some money. Important to have the highest amount of money in this round.
Stop.
Stop at $400. All right, Rocco, you got $600, one spin left. You can pass that spin to Maggie and hope that she whammies, and you'll then go into round two with the highest amount of money or try to get it yourself to have that advantage in round two. What do you want to do, press your luck or pass that spin to Maggie?
I'm going to pass to Maggie.
I figured as much. Maggie, here it comes. Bingo, it's yours. You've got to take it. First place is at stake. Here we go. $1,350. Let's see if the strategy pays off.
Stop!
You hit it. Rocco is pleased. Maggie is not. Somebody hooked him off. Very good. Maggie, no dollars. Donna, no dollars and three whammies. And Rocco, you're leading with $600, which you will see later is the big advantage. We'll be right back with more questions, spins, prizes, and surprises right after this.